George Herbert Walker Bush, 41st President of the United States, from 1989 to 1993.
During his term, the Berlin Wall that separated Communist East Berlin from Capitalist West Berlin fell!
Iran, which had launched an attack on neighboring Kuwait, was driven out by multinational forces led by the U.S.
And George Bush took a bold stand on another pressing international issue.
I do not like broccoli. I haven't liked it since I was a little kid and my mother made me eat it. Now I'm the president of the United States and I'm not gonna eat any more broccoli.
Did he really say that?
Now a nice relaxing dinner with my first lady, Barbara.
Oh, George.
I am Lob Kennington. Lob Kennington is me. Would you like some broccoli?
I do not like this broccoli. I do not like it. Let me be.
Would you like it with some corn eaten from a flugelhorn?
I would not like it with some corn eaten from a flugelhorn. I do not like this broccoli. Now go away and let me be. No, not here on Air Force One. No, not with a toasted bun. I would not like it with some corn eaten from a flugelhorn. I do not like this broccoli. Now go away and let me be.
Would you, could you, yes, maybe? Eat some with Big Fat Baby.
I could not, would not, no, maybe. Not even with Big Fat Baby. I do not like this broccoli. Now go away and let me be.
How about in your limousine, eaten with the beauty queen?
No, not in my limousine, not even with a beauty queen. I would not, could not, no maybe, not even with Big Fat Baby. No, not up on Air Force One, not even with a toasted bun. I would not like it with some corn eaten from a flugelhorn. I do not like this broccoli. Now go away and let me be.
Try it and I think you'll see that you will like this broccoli.
If I try this broccoli, will you go away and let me be?
We kids, thank you, President Bush, for your stand on that green mush. Now we can shout with pride and glee.